Major League Baseball is looking into a tweet by umpire Rob Drake, the Indiana-Pennsylvania native, posted on Twitter Tuesday, quote, "I will be buying an AR-15 tomorrow because if you impeach my president this way, you will have another civil war, hashtag MAGA2020. The tweet was since deleted. The Major League Baseball Umpires Association released a statement regarding the tweet saying, quote, "Rob is a passionate individual and an outstanding umpire. He chose the wrong way to convey his opinion about our great country. His posting does not represent the view of the MLB UA or reflect those of the umpires we represent." Commissioner Rob Manfred said they will look into the tweet. Drake was not assigned to work the postseason this year. Katie Johnston for CBS Philly.